So we are out here in rural New Mexico doing some rattlesnake wrangling. Well, the experts are doing the wrangling. I am just standing in the background, an enthusiastic observer today.
Let's get up close and meet our Celebrate New Mexico subject. Come on out, little guy. Oh yeah, lovely face. Well, you know, for a rattlesnake. My guide is Bob Myers.
You should be out in the sun there, bud.
You may know him as the owner of the Rattlesnake Museum in Old Town Albuquerque. He let me tag along as he checked on the welfare of a couple of dens in eastern New Mexico, and he also released a few rattlesnakes caught near people's homes. We had to ask, why is he so fond of rattlesnakes?
My case for loving them is that they are important predators. People forget that about the snakes, that they need to be out here. They're controlling rodent populations that we would have a lot bigger problem with left unchecked.
He is very calm around the snakes. There are 10 different kinds of rattlesnakes in New Mexico. We are around the western diamondback on this trip, the largest rattlesnake species in our state, and a noisy one, quick to sound off if you get near.
They tend to be a little more defensive. We don't use the word aggressive or aggression or attack.
Bob says these snakes are misunderstood. They do not attack you. They're trying to get away from you to protect themselves. But yes, obviously can bite if you get too close. In 2018, New Mexico Poison Information Center said there were 72 snake bites in the state, and half of them would not happen if victims just avoided the snake.
I tell people not to run from rattlesnakes. There's no reason for that. The snakes feel threatened by us. They're not going to come towards us. They're going to keep their distance. They might get defensive, like this one is, rattling a little bit, but she is not going to come after me.
So, do you love them yet? Maybe it's a work in progress. I'm Todd Kurtz. I'll see you next week out of the shadows and out on the road as we keep celebrating New Mexico.